Okay, so I am going to be driving around right now to go see if we can find one of our guineas here this morning or last night. Didn't come home. So we're going to get on the four-wheeler here and go down and see if we can find some remnants or trail of we can put this to rest. So here goes. Like we got feathers right here. There's some back here. See any more going this way? More feathers. Feathers here, heading that direction. See feathers all through there, going that way. Looks like it stops. There's one right there. More feathers. More feathers. Hey, get out of there. So, this is where it happened. Poor guinea. Stepped on right there, and then I guess just ripped apart mostly right there. And then it started taking whatever it was, ended up started taking the body up this way. And drug it all the way up to where the dogs are at, all the way down there, and then into that tree line, and then finish it off over there, I guess. Sad day for the guineas. For Mr. Guinea. He lost Mrs. Guinea. Okay, well, that's a day in the life of the farm today, unfortunately. All right, guys, catch you guys later.